greatest financial myths we've been taught in the black community?
The greatest financial myth, I think, is that the harder you work, you know, that's going to lead to success.
Thank you.